Was it my dilated pupils gave the game away, or the smell of old Holborn in my hair? And I've worked hard all of the morning on the bar stool with the racing post just to bring you that flower, pink and incredibly rare. Past Haven's Butchers at the turn into something, past the Marine Bar, James and Molly at the fire, past the Rangers Club where Pascal sometimes drinks, past the Top Path, past the White Harbour, past Sunshine House where Spike Milligan hung out, past the Promenade Spray where Sting jammed with Neil, past the lighthouse cliffs where Stephen fell, past the garden village, past the wren's eggs, past Puck's Lane, always at the edge of something. Last Christmas. It was about 2 years ago, about this time in the sun. You in the kitchen chair, as I worked at the cooker, chopping parsnips and spuds, turning the turkey over, following your instructions. You cooked this, not me, I mentioned at the fire, but you hardly ate anything, and later dozed off halfway through Emmerd. Please don't think me strange, I used to live here and would like to wander about in the upstairs rooms. In my dreams, I've counted every step from Mama's bedroom up to mine and then Martin's in the attic with the wardrobe outside. And you'll have changed the place, yet I won't mind, so long as you let me breathe in my past again.